You're just a couple of amateurs.
You're gonna pay for that, Psychomedian!
Lady, Psychomedian made you lose control of your emotions. Just breathe. Calm down.
I'm perfectly calm. You're the one getting on my nerves with your killjoy kitty advice. And all these ads everywhere, they make me sick!
We're about to detransform. We need to find...
Don't tell me what to do!
Maybe once you transform, Psychomedian's spell will be broken. Sorry, m'lady. Feeling any better, m'lady?
Can't you leave me alone for 1 second? Tiki, finish your macaroon!
You think I'm having fun? I've been doing this for thousands of years, you know?
Maybe she'll calm down when she transforms again?
Let me out of here!
Maybe the Akuma's in something he keeps in there.
Of course that's where it is, duh! But we have to immobilize Psychomedian in order to search him. Set me free already so I can use my powers!
Okay, but I can trust you not to do anything reckless, right?
Reckless? Professor Reckless calling me reckless? That's a joke! Lucky charm! Seriously?
Why'd you just do that? It was obvious for once. We just had to put it on Psychomedian's eyes to keep him from using his powers.
Yeah, it was so obvious that it made me mad. And give me that ridiculous belt.
Hey, leave my costume out of it.
There, it's over. Everyone can go home now. Lost little butterfly. All right, already, miraculous ladybug.
Phew.
Feeling better, m'lady?
Yes, thanks.